abandonment. I know how you feel. If I'm tired, lost, spiritually hungry. You do. And who knows better about being spiritually hungry, spiritually fed, spiritually weak, spiritually drained, abandoned in your physical state, your mental state, your spiritual state, like your Heavenly Father. Like Jesus. The Bible says all things work together for the greater. All things work together for the greater good for those who serve Him, for those who serve our Heavenly Father. I wanted to say that. Who knows better about the feeling of abandonment? Like your Heavenly Father knows. Your friends may turn on you and you abandon you. Your family may turn on you and abandon you. This world definitely will turn on you and abandon you. But just know this. Your Heavenly Father knows your pain, knows your struggle, knows your weaknesses, knows your death, knows everything that you go through. Fear not, for I have overcome this world. Trust in Jesus, because we don't have long left, and Satan knows his time is short.